All right, so check this out, man. This is a short, stupid, dumb video. I don't even care. Not doing my intro. I'm in a good mood right now, but I'm also like saddened by something that happened earlier today. This is something that it came up and I thought it would be different, but it wasn't. And yeah, pretty sad moment. But at the same time, 2024 is our year. It's going to be a year of discovery. It's going to be a year of finding ourselves in a very positive way, not putting up with any BS, only letting positivity inside our circle, and also, you know, reinventing ourselves and hoping others do the same, right? So 2024, okay, I'm hyped because I've been listening to this song all night. I listened to it at the gym maybe like 30 times. One of my favorite songs, and I guess it's a sign, right? Because I just posted this song for New Year's, and I discovered this song, and apparently it's already like a year old. It's been out probably for even longer than that, but this is something I just discovered. So we about to act stupid. Are y'all ready? There you go. Y'all know what it is, right? But it's a little different. Sped up, baby. Man, how have I not heard this yet? This came from the gym. Let go. We letting this ride out. This is it. 2024 is our year. Hitting the mic. This nice little slowdown, right? Little slowdown. Bruh. This goes so hard, all it is sped up. Sweating. Ah, man. Oh, man. That's wild. It's got a lot more song, but we're going ahead and let that fade out. Yo. All right. So, again, man, this is just me being a stupid video. I'm a homeboy at the gym. I was literally pacing back and forth, hitting so many different machines. He was like, bro, you on something today. Yeah, I guess he thought I was on drugs or something. But, I mean, like I said earlier, man, like, I'm in a good mood, but I'm also, like, saddened by something that happened because, like, I want things to go right. I want things to be the way they should be, right? Everybody does. And, you know, if you're not at that point in your life where you're putting yourself first, like, You gotta be better for yourself. Priority number one. Because if you ain't got nothing to give to yourself at the end of the day, like, man, you ain't got nothing at all, in my opinion. Oh, man. Yeah, man. Hopefully everybody had a good Monday. My energy is through the roof right now. I guess like just thinking differently, moving differently. I don't know. My coworker says like she says I have like a ruthless mindset right now, which I don't think I do, man. But at the same time, like I'm mumbling my words and I'm leaving all that in. I want myself and my circle to be like so tight and solid. Like I want my circle to be tight. And like anybody that tries to come into that circle gotta be A1. And I'm not saying that like, you know, we're like anybody that tries to do it, like we won't accept them. But at the same time, if you did some dirt or you like wronged one of us, nah, bruh. Like to climb that hill, to get back over that fence, it's gonna take a miracle. And some people ain't up for that fight. So, anyway, this has been your TED Talk from Victor Two Time. I really hope you enjoyed the video, man. I'm in a great mood. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you drop a like. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, y'all stay safe on the battlefield.